need to clear the air.
All right.
Adam, listen.
When you ran up on me after I shot Barella, you could have asked me if I was okay, if I was hurt. That's not what you did.
Adam, listen.
You said, what did you do?
Yeah, I did.
What did you do? Kim, one of the many reasons that I fell in love with you is that I felt like you believed in me. Like you believed in me in a way that nobody in my entire life has.
I did.
Even me.
I do.
I'm not so sure.
But you have to see how what I said made sense in the moment. You have to see that.
I don't. After everything that you and I have been through, there should have been something that held you back from the edge of assumption, some sort of guardrail that kept you from going over that ledge. I mean, if this situation is reversed, I'm you, you're me, and I run up on you, you're standing over Barella holding the gun. If I got close to the ledge, fine, I wouldn't go over. Not ever. Because I know your heart. And I know that there's not a world in which you'd kill a man in cold blood, that you'd shoot him in the back as he's running away for what, revenge for your family name? Come on. And that's what you meant when you said, what did you do? And in that moment, I'd have thought you'd know my heart. You're supposed to know.
I do know your heart, I do. And I am sorry.
It's just... Thanks for stopping by.